A 68-year-old man is dead after a pedestrian crash in Kalihi. Police say it happened yesterday around 4:45 a.m. The man was crossing Dillingham Boulevard near King Street when he was hit by a pickup truck. The pedestrian was not in a marked crosswalk. He was sent to the hospital in serious condition and later died. Speed and alcohol are not factors in the crash. This is the 27th traffic fatality on Oahu this year.